Hello folks, and welcome back to my channel, I Learn French with Pooja. So today we are going to learn one more very important irregular verb, which means that it doesn't have a regular punctuation. That is faire verb. Faire means to do or to make. Suppose I want to say I do yoga, I do swimming, I am making cake. So how to say such sentences in French? We will be needing to learn verb faire for all these things. So, on va commencer. Faire. Let's pronounce the correct conjugation over here. Je fais, which means I do or I am doing. Je fais. Répétez après moi. Tu fais. You do or you are doing. Il fait. Il fait. Elle fait. Elle fait, nous faisons, vous faites, ils font, elles font, elles font. Let's try to understand it in a better manner with the help of some examples over here. So, first example, I do yoga. How can I say I do? Can you look at the table and tell me? Correct. Je fais. So, je fais means I do, and I do yoga means du yoga. So, I will say je fais du yoga. Say with me. Je fais du yoga. Next, you are making cake. So, can you tell me how we can say you are making? Remember, faire means to do or to make also. So, tu fais or vous faites. So, you can say tu fais du gâteau or you can say vous faites du gâteau. Répétez après moi. Tu fais du gâteau. Vous faites du gâteau. Correct. Let's move ahead with the next example. He does swimming or he is doing swimming. Can you tell me how to say he is doing or he does? Très bien. Il fait. And swimming is said to be de la natation. So we will say il fait de la natation. Répétez après moi. Il fait de la natation. Next. She does gymnastic. She does means correct. Elle fait. Elle fait de la gymnastic. Gymnastic is de la gymnastic. So, elle fait de la gymnastic. Next. We do judo. How can I say we do? Très bien. Nous faisons du judo. Nous faisons du judo. Let's try to do some exercise over here. So, it is written in the first sentence, je dash du judo. Now you know je means I. So, I play judo? No. I do judo. So, how can I say I do or I am doing? Correct. Je fais. So, I will simply write, je fais du judo. Easy? C'est facile? Let's move ahead with the next sentence. Elle dash de la natation. She is doing swimming or she does swimming. So, how to say she does? Correct. Elle fait. Elle is already written. So, elle fait de la natation. Bravo. Let's next. Nous dash de l'équitation. Now, l'équitation means horse riding. Means we are doing horse riding. So, how I can say we are? Bravo. Nous faisons de l'équitation. So, nous faisons de l'équitation. Next. Oops, sorry. Il dash du lit. Means he is making, or sorry, they are making bed. not making, they are preparing them. So informally. Next, tu dash du jardinage. Jardinage means gardening. So are you doing gardening? Tu dash du jardinage. So how to say you are doing? Tu fais du jardinage. Okay, so that's all for today. See you all soon in my next video. Till then, au revoir.